A decision still may be way down the road, but some changes may be in store for the UW system, including some campuses in our area.
For the last 2 days, the UW Board of Regents met, and as Fox 11's Becky DeVries explains, the board reviewed a number of ideas, and one could bring some new resources to Northeast Wisconsin.
So the mulch is really the building block for most of our product.
John Caters, an environmental engineer, works at NCAP, a Green Bay company that turns waste from paper companies into mulch products.
There's no better place to learn than a place like this.
Caters is also an associate professor at UW Green Bay. During the last few years, he's helped connect students to work at NCAP.
Generally, research and development for us. John gives us some good leads on kids who have some wonderful technical expertise that can come in and help us in product development, market development, and who hopefully can be here a long time.
But in the future, companies like NCAP and others could have even more opportunities to work with UWGB. A UW system task force is recommending 7 campuses, including Oshkosh and Green Bay, form emerging technology centers, places for research and training.
I think it's a great idea. I mean, personally, looking at the people that I work with every day at the university, there's a lot of talent there. There's a lot of creativity, there's a lot of, you know, entrepreneurial spirit, and I think some of that can be helped along through some of these, you know, investments that the state would make.
The center's goals are also to develop technology and create jobs. The idea is one of about 24 the UW Board of Regents got a chance to look at this week. No word on if or when the board will take a closer look at the proposal. But even without the Emerging Technology Center at UWGB, John Caters will continue connecting students to hands-on opportunities.
In many regards, the students come with a lot of new ideas. They ask a lot of questions, and they challenge what we're doing. And that's great, I think.
In Green Bay, Becky DeVries, Fox 11 News.
The UW proposal calls for a total of 7 emerging technology centers throughout the state. For the centers to get up and running in 4 years, it would cost nearly $8 million.